So we just got to a rental here in Butler, Tennessee, and looks like there's a car for sale across the street. I guess I don't have to guess it's a 66. I wonder if he's got the keys. Probably. Wonder what a 66 Barracuda is worth.